She's a loser. Spotted some bisons on the way.
Oh, there's one rolling in the dirt. It's
like... Oh yeah, it's rolling in the ground.
Bison rolling in the ground. We got some action. Looking at us. Now it's walking. It's white.
It's coming to us.
Did you find it?
It's coming straight at us. Hello. Giving us a nice view. Lovely.
Oh my god, Mom, I found it.
Mm. It's running, it's running!
Oh, yeah, it's so cute!
How cute are you?
Mom, it's like watching a documentary.
Really?
The quality of the binoculars is so amazing.
That's good. I'm glad you're enjoying it.
It's like you're right next to it.
Oh, that is... Oh my god.
Wildlife encounter.
I know.
Look at it. Let's zoom it.
Came out of nowhere.
I did. like it's eating a fish or something.
It's eating something, right?
Yeah, it's eating fish or something. Grizzly bear.
Yeah. Grizzly bear.
It's black.
It's huge.
Brown.
Brown.
Full grown adult. Yes, a fish thing to me. Fish show the meat thing to me.
Oh my gosh.
That is.
Wow. I thought it was facing the other way, but now that I zoomed in, it's facing this way.
It's facing this way. It was actually standing and holding something on the mouth, in the mouth, and then like set it up and it's eating it.
Wow.
And claws jude in the pitta pitta only?
Yeah, mama just eating some.
Look at the claws.
That's crazy.
It didn't come to me though. On the road. That is so clear, right?
Yeah, seriously, I can like see.
Wow, daddy is getting such a good footage.
Oh wow, I didn't even see that. It's really going at it.
It's a big fish.
Is it a fish?
Yep.
Some small animal or something.
Shush, look at dad's camera.
I can't see it.
Oh my god.
Fish.
Fish.
Here, if someone wants to see here.
Oh, look at him move.
Oh, yeah.
Incredible.
They got it right here. Sweet. Right here.
Yes.
Yeah, there's a branch in front of it. Back up.
You see him, Tara?
Nice pose now.
It's a bear. Straight across.
Just his legs.
Turn back.
Oh, no.
Get another fish.
There we go.
That's it.
No, no, it's there. It's a big one.
Back left leg?
I don't know. I can't tell. All I can tell is a different thing.
I think he's not wanting to put weight on his back left leg.
కదలకండి మీరు.
I don't think that's how a wolf... Do wolves bark?
No. They howl.
Wolves howl, right?
Yeah.
This was barking.
Yeah.
Like a proper bark. I heard it. I heard it and it said there's something barking. In. Okay, I think it's gone now. Oh, it's still...
It's, maybe it doesn't want to go in the bushes. It's going back. It's still on the road.
Still on the road.
Came back in our... Came back in our lane.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Maybe it does feel threatened. Oh, that's a jackal for sure.
Is it a jackal?
Yeah. The teeth are exactly like a jackal.
Where?
It's right in front of us, honey. It's right in front.
It's front of our car. Oh.
Then it goes slow, go slow. Let it at its own pace. It's like the same animal from Madagascar.
Uh-oh. Don't go on the road. Uh-oh. It's trying to go up. It's trying to figure out something. Yeah, hold on, hold on. Hold on.
It's a black bear. It's eating something.
What did you try?
There you go, it's standing now. Walking.
Anything?
It's a bear.
It's a bear?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can see.
There's a bison and a bear. There you go.
Wow. Don't zoom about. Zoom it out. Look at this bison. It's reacting to. It's a black bear. Whoa.
Well.
We are in the, almost in the Namar Valley of Yellowstone, and look at this beautiful view. We see a black bear and a bison both in the same frame. Shrishti is enjoying with her binocular and Shrishti is also recording. We spotted it first and then a few other people joined us. The bison and the bear.
I really wanted to
go. Looks like it's going to attack.
Should be
him.
Around, yeah.
It's going to attack him. See,
nope.
Nope. Just watch. The bison is really worried. See, it is going to. Wow, that'll be a rare encounter.
Bear coming on the road.
There.
Whoa.
Bear on the road. Crossing.
Oh, it's so cute. No.
I thought it's going to attack the bison. The bison is like, whatever.
It's still on the rocks.
That was such a...
That was so
cute.
Don't go.
Oh, it's still here.
It's still there.
Yeah.
Shrishti has a view.
I'm like tearing up, but I don't want to blink otherwise I miss something. I'm trying to brush now. Oh, okay, it's going.
The black bear is standing out in the greens. What did you do with
my body weight fell on the honk.
Wow.
amazing. Srishti's enjoying.
Bison's blocking that truck.
And Bison's saying, chal.
That was so cute.
That was so cute. Wait, Daddy, good job.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, please don't go. I'm enjoying it. It's trying to hide behind a bush.
We'll be missing out on other animals. Yeah. Let's go.
Is there
it's a
cub?
Mom with cubs.
Cubs.
It's
a cubs. Oh my god.
Dagar ba inka?
Wow. Wow, with cubs.
Inka dagar ba.
Okay, up there.
Inka dagar ba.
Okay.
Inka.
Oh my gosh. It's so cute.
It's three of them.
Wow.
Mama and two babies.
So cute.
And the frustration.
Wow.
They want to come over and look at it. Welcome.
That's adorable. Can you zoom anymore?
Mm-mm.
There you go.
My hand is trembling. I'll lose them. It's climbing up the tree.
Oh,
it's oh about the
my
cubs.
Gosh.
Can I do it or can I not?
Mama, can I go?
It's thinking.
Do you want me to look? I can see it from here.
She like jumped. Yeah. The mom jumped. Yeah. All fours in the air.
Where did they go? Is that them
yeah,
under
it's
the tree?
That them, it's that them. Do they make like a little home or something?
Looks like a teepee, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like a teepee. How did they do that?
Maybe a broken tree or something became like that.
Does the mom have? Does the mom have something in her mouth?
Yeah.
That's full zoom.
Oh, okay.
Looks like she got something.
Yeah, she has something in her mouth, but I can't see what it is. I told you she hunted something, because she jumped real far.
Yep.
Okay, now zoom out slowly to see, to show how far we have captured it.
Got it.
Slowly zoom it out.
That's a lot.
It's a long way.
Long way, yeah.
That's where we are.
Wow.
We started it from here, from this part. Okay, until we see something else now.
Yeah. I mean,
there they are.
Okay.
So cute.
How do I stop?
Same again, recording.
Okay.
Button. Little calves.
They are by the wetlands, the lake. Today is extremely hot and they're grazing on nice green crisp salad. Wish we could see a male moose with huge antlers.
Bye.
Hey, mommy spotted coyote.
There's a lot of coyote in those sage.
This is the second time I've spotted
There are a bunch.
There are four.
Yeah. They're sitting there. We are capturing from this far.
Yes.
Are you looking at a mountain goat?
Mm-hmm.
You're a fair. Huh? It's a tundra, those are fair. Here's a tundra. Yeah, a group of.
Heads up. Skin is so shiny, see?
Mm. Wow, look at the skin.
See?
The of the elk. The brown part is super shiny.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, just took a
Yeah, these are moose, I think.
I am always confused between the elk and the moose, female especially.
Yeah.
The males, at least, they have those antlers.
Moose have a lot, have much bigger and longer snouts. And their head shape is a lot different.
Yeah, they have like horses.
Yeah.
Mm. Moose is more like horse, yeah. And they have very long legs too.
Mm.
There you go, here.
Yeah, just for you.
Yeah, white owl.
It's a white owl, it's blue.
Went away.
Spring water is going in the lakes.
Yeah.
Now?
Yeah.
Steam ne was there, right?
It's cold by then, mom.
Inta itni wo hai chhe. Part of it is so unique.
Yeah. And all connected.
Wave sound.
Yep.
In
Look.
Every hole.
Yep.
Over this.
Mom, you missed a very good part. They were literally going like this to each other, and one came over and like.
Prairie dogs.
So many. Every hole. Adi game unda jodu hammer to hit jaise.
Yeah.
That's the prairie dog. Again.
Mm-hmm.
Look here, Abba. Look at this side. There's an entire colony.
Look, there's a bunch of people over there.
Okay, it's scratching.